takes off?
Yeah. Motherfucker. That's ease four.
Four?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Next up is Harris. Saving throw?
Saving throw. Holy shit, it's been forever. Ooh.
Fail.
Well, we may lose a
Up next is Seven. Seven's gonna take a swing on you again, Nemo.
Hopefully.
Even though he's a little confused right now, he just grabbed his moves.
Harris
died. I was confused.
Harris is
he's like, I am
a
420.
You just
damn.
Gotta slap
he
him
hits
in the
me.
Face.
4-7.
Okay.
Harris has literally been here forever, since the beginning.
Yeah, Harris has been here
since
the beginning.
Yeah, you stole him from some man.
And six. How big is your radius?
He came with 20 feet.
You
stole
him.
Finally realizing that his chanting has been doing nothing, he's going
Thanks,
to move brother. Outside. And as soon as he exits the radius, the entire thing fills with a thunderous wave. And the voices are now echoing off the thing, and rocks are starting to fall from the top of the.
Should we just run?
The walls.
Oh, fuck that. Let's kill them all.
I don't want to fight that big thing that's going to come alive.
Pumpkin, you're up.
All right. I'm going to use this bardic inspiration. Because Pumpkin ain't happy with this guy. So for my action, I'm going to take out my frozen jar and smash it over the head of this druid.
Okay.
Oh, God.
That's terrifying.
This is a scary prospect.
Alright.
Yeah, I was
so
kind of afraid of
my
that.
Attack roll.
Natural
20!
Can I
was gonna say, I'm not gonna even make you do a constitution save, because it was so expert. Because you'd have been right next to it and it still needed.
I did declare I was gonna use my inspiration die. Can
yes,
I?
You
can save it, yeah.
Okay.
It's just before it's declared good.
Use
okay.
it for damage.
Like I don't know what this is gonna do yet. So I smash over his head, and I was gonna give him one last punch just for good measure.
Go for it.
So with my
like an extra
my bonus action misses, I'll be like, okay, I'll take what I can get, and I'm gonna put some distance between me and the five. I might as well move towards six.
Okay.
So one,
red,
two,
like, yeah, I'm
three,
done with the circle.
Four.
Okay.
So now I'm. Or can I just right here, so I'm behind him?
Yeah.
Okay. Then that is mine.
Okay.
So what happens?
Wait,
so
what happens?
Sans Moss.
Firstly, I didn't expect you guys to save Moss. So
secondly.
Well,
he instantly dies.
Do you have the stats on it as an enemy?
It's just a trap. Like.
So wait, how much damage does
it
do trap
it feeds off heat.
How much damage
does
it do
stronger.
Half of 1d4.
Half of 1d4?
Yeah.
Oh, that's
that
shitty.
Like...
Can we, like,
But that's
that?
If you come close to it and it brushes against you.
So it's touching.
It is on him.
So can we change that to 1 or 2d8?
Fuck. I'll do a d8. Go ahead and do a d8 of cold damage.
Sure. I'll take what I can get.
And it's growing on him because he's warm, right?
And
mm-hmm.
Yeah, so it's like
more
stuck.
More powerful. Oh, we have another problem after
is
that.
Is this my d8?
Oh,
no,
dead.
That was
it's
a
d8.
No, my
yeah.
first
screen. Oh, that's the sleep.
E-R-E.
Yeah, it's the sleep.
Yeah.
I thought I had it out, so I was wondering if by chance you snagged it.
Is
you
this it?
It? It's a red and black.
No.
Are you sure you have it out?
I thought I did.
You don't.
You okay, know. I'll just throw. Sorry, I'll throw another one.
It's right there. You just pulled it out.
All right, and four damage.
Okay. On five.
On five.
Does it constantly do that?
Well, it's stuck on it.
I say, yeah, every turn it's an effective attack.
Is he still chanting
like
or is he screaming?
He's,
save.
He's still chanting now, but you
and
can hear
why
I'm moving
or
in
touch
voice.
It.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, does he have to do the Constitution saving throw by chance?
That is part of it. I'm not even going to let him do the Constitution saving throw. He auto takes the damage.
Because it's
yeah,
on his skin.
Yeah, it's on him. On him. Just...
Yeah,
yeah,
the Constitution is just to see if like that bit of cold from it touching you for a second damages you.
But it's all over
it's
him.
It's on him. So.
Fuck.
Up next is D-Wolf.
D-Wolf. D-D-D-D-Wolf. D-Wolf is going to go for 3.
Oh, it's going to go to the next source that he...
Now you wish you had more jars.
Well...
Oh, I have two more.
It's just going to keep going to the next source
of heat. 17. Four. So 17 plus 5 is 22?
Okay. How many jars do you have?
Okay.
I have two more.
Two more? I would break another one.
Max damage for...
Maybe. I want to see what this
12
one
plus...
First.
Three.
Well,
is
I talked to him about
15.
Making a combo attack because it feeds on
three,
right?
Yep. Make
so,
yeah. Saving throw.
I was thinking, as a like a combined attack, I'll use ice, and then he hits
yeah.
with another
hits
fire spell.
Fire, yeah.
Because it kind of reacted violently. Less than that.
He's not prone.
Which is a good thing.
Yep.
She's gonna keep growing, and then it's gonna go to the next source of heat.
11.
I mean,
3-1.
Maybe.
Where's 11?
11's right here.
Okay, he's gonna take a swing on you.
Per se.
Alright.
And it only grows so much like during the day. Like he said it would take 5-ish
days.
So but it is
days.
But consistently on like its flesh though.
I was gonna say, but now it is warmed. It's not gonna like engulf his body and start spreading rapidly.
Maybe if you constantly put flame on it.
I was gonna say, maybe if you threw a flame on there, it might.
God,
hey,
mean,
you also have flame.
That would be a terrifying way about it.
Yeah, absolutely.
Freeze them to death and then
while they're
them,
being eaten,
which freezes them more. Yeah.
It's like a horrifying dry ice.
Your body wouldn't know what to do.
Oh, this is D-Wolves.
And then what? 3-1.
What?
3 wolves. Three's prone.
I just had some of
3 is prone. He's gonna take a swing with disadvantage.
Go for it, dude.
I'll re-roll that.
Yeah.
I love how these guys have just given up. They're just like, ugh,
nope.
Flailing. We can't get him. Can't stand.
And one is going to take a swing on Yu Shifu.
Miss.
11. And then.
How'd you skip from 1 to 11?
It went 11, then 3, then
oh,
1.
You just said 1, and then you said 11, and I was very confused.
Oh, I rolled 11.
Oh, okay.
5 is there.
You get any.
So yeah, he's gonna get eaten. You wanna roll another
d8?
Sure. Right there. That's not a d8.
That's a
d10. It's right there. Okay. 1.
1.
On 5?
On 5.
And then.
I agree.
And then Alira.
Really don't want to use the second spell slot. I think I'm
gonna stab someone. Stab someone. You could do it.
Yeah, that's easy for you to say. I got 26 XP.
Well, technically right now
HP?
I only have 8.
HP.
So.
I have 18 and I don't really want to do much. I kind of want to go away, but I don't want to get hit.
Do you guys spell little destroy him?
Not easily. I have firebolt, acid splash.
Inspiration
bag. I have burning hands.
Yeah, burning hands.
Yeah.
Where you go pew.
They have the. Yeah, I'll do that. Burning hands.
Oh, I totally forgot about that.
Just grab him by the throat.
Wait. Do you even roll for that?
I have no.
She's got a touch.
Yeah.
Okay.
Really fucked.
Because like I thought,
spell.
Like I thought her owl was like doing the same thing, kind of going pew.
She still gotta aim the
oh,
pew correctly.
I need to be holding them.
I was just imagining to bring them in my hand.
Like
a baby.
You go to grab him.
You'd
like slip down his pants. Whoa! And you like trip.
There's just a lot of confusion going on. It's like he's grabbing nipples. You're going.
the barbarian like stops for like a good second. Like whoa.
I mean, it makes sense because we're both chicks. So.
I don't know how comfortable with that.
We're gonna need to, rest after
the
this.
Cloth action, yeah.
I
only have 30 spells.
So 8.
Gotta go to church.
8's gonna take a swing on Alira.
Confess some sins.
20.
Alira, no.
4 damage on Alira.
Okay. Not as bad as it could have been.
Oh, yeah.
And then Chifu and Ragnall.
Okay, Ragnall's gonna go for 11.
Okay.
Bitch.
13 plus 5 is 18.
Okay, that's.
Okay.
People, you thought you were gonna keep on rolling six, until you got a number you wanted.
6 plus 3 is 9.
Make a
strength check, yeah. A good strength check.
19, still up.
Fuck. Dude, this one's the like one that will not fall down.
Who's next? That was Chifu, Ragnall, or Chifu?
I am going to just 19, 11, number one right there.
Okay.
The 17
hits.
4
on 1.
And then he doesn't have inspiration anymore.
Nope.
So I'm gonna give him some more inspiration.
Thanks, man.
You're like, hey, this next time, actually part. Let him have it, alright?
Alright, I know it's gender now. I can do it.
I'm not gender confused anymore.
I'm not gender confused.
Gender confusion. What a fun
pinch moment. Those nipples off.
It is not Nemo's turn.
Alright.
That means do something.
He told me to rip his nipples off, so I'm going to rip his nipples off. Here's your death.
Here's your cost of nipple ripping.
Here's one green pebble.
11 plus
16.
Hits.
All right.
Spell attack modifier 5?
Yep.
Oh,
okay.
So I need one more D10. Actually.
How many is it?
Yeah, just read the.
It's 3, but like, do I want to use his inspiration on him? Because I know he's low.
Have we heard that one a lot?
What number? 7?
7. We've hit him
I think
a lot.
Yeah,
he's not bloodied up or anything.
Alright,
so
I need one more.
D10?
Yes.
He's got. Hey, it's his D10 of inspiration.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
That's fine.
Alright.
That's inspiration.
Inspired songs of nipple twisting.
Yeah!
Oh, yeah!
12 plus 9 is 21.
Fuck yeah!
10, 11. Boom! 21 on 7?
Yes.
With that, you like tore his nipples off.
Yes!
In your pockets now.
Starts like,
oh yeah! The same thing,
just,
like Kill
just
Bill.
Grabs
sprinklers of
grabs both nipples, like rubs on own nipples.
Yeah! Rubs his nipples on his nipples.
Oh!
Is he dead or no?
I was gonna say, just for comfort.
I was like, he's super bloody.
Minus nipples.
You gotta think
it's a lot of blood through the nipples.
Clothing and
nope.
Stuff.
Yeah. Just tore that shit off.
Pieces of clothing on it.
Sweat and teeth.
Nemo and then 4 needs to make a save.
Like, I don't even think I had time to actually be
two.
Only
have
2, so go ahead and do your thing. Nope.
That's 15.
Okay.
He saw it coming around earlier.
He's like, what is he trying to do?
That's what he was trying to do!
My man boobs are gone.
My man titties.
I bet he's actually a little bit happy that they were gone. Yeah, I know, I can make fun of me.
3 is right here.
There.
Yeah, he's prone.
No, they're still laughing
okay.
at you.
So you guys all hear 3 giant cracks of lightning as 4,
God.
5, and 6 are all taken up.
Uh-oh.
Immediately followed by 3 cracks of lightning on the effigy.
Oh,
great.
No.
Oh, shit. Guys didn't kill him in time. I did my part.
Fuck off.
Do you have your big orange dice?
I do.
That would be perfect.
Oh, will it?
It has this effigy, almost like busting through like a clay version of itself, tears itself out of the thing with a glowing green like heart.
Fuck me.
Cut this shit out.
Yep. Like, there's not enough inspiration that'll keep me here.
And it starts walking this way.
Oh god.
Oh fuck.
Pumpkin, run. You can get out.
Tell everybody about what happened.
Tell
about the nip
straps isn't for him right here.
Fuck, I'm gonna still got all these. Chief, you're dead as fuck. We got this.
Yeah.
It's probably only got the combined health of those three druids. Hopefully.
You would think.
I mean, they were converted into lightning into that, so I
so it's kind of like Power Rangers.
Like,
yeah,
they
just
all
right.
Them
they're in there, they're like, oh, right, let's do it!
Hopefully.
Assuming is always bad.
Not always. I would like to try another camera angle the next time we're here, just from like off one of these lights. Get a downward angle of the map and focus on that more than anything. I think that would be pretty unique.
Who's
oh, hey, you actually
it?
Put some posters up.
Wow,
in frames.
You're just fucking noticing. Did you see the Nerf guns over there?
I did.
Yeah.
That was the first thing I saw when I came
didn't
in here. I was like, it's Nerf or for
nothing.
Real.
That was Nerf or nothing.
No, it's either you get hit by a bullet or a Nerf bullet.
It's like a pug.
Yeah. Which one you want?
With a candle in his mouth.
Or a real bullet.
Yeah.
From where I'm sitting. A pug with a candle in his mouth.
No, that's just his tongue licking
his
nose.
Oh, it looks like a candle. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I'm trying to picture a candle. I can't see
it. Yeah, I can't see the candle.
I can see a hoof, though. But no, no candle.
A hoof?
Yeah, a hoof. Like, hoof.
No, one is still alive.
One is dead.
No eraser was used.
Damn,
on that
now I'm at the very bottom.
Four, five,
I
six.
Left that guy alive. So I didn't feel.
No,
is
two still alive?
No,
no,
yeah. Oh, maybe.
Only two. What?
No, two's dead.
So
three,
I have
one,
11,
three,
one,
and
11,
eight,
eight,
seven.
Seven.
So three?
3, 1, 8, 11.
Seven's up top.
Seven, okay.
Yep.
So we're good. And then this is...
Here, look. I will change the die to three.
Cool.
That's how
cool.
I knew two was two.
Yeah, that's what I did.
Well,
so
next is
Harris.
Dead. Harris, save and throw. Save.
Harris,
save. Harris.
Dead.
Save. Pass. He's 2-1 now.
Yeah, I was wondering why you were so worried. I'm just like, he still has like several throws. So.
At least three more.
Seven's
no,
turn.
No.
At least two more.
Get
at
his
least,
revenge.
No, because it could be one.
Hmm?
If he rolls
could
a
one.
It
could be a one.
Yep.
Oh. Hopefully he's so shocked that he can't do.
There's a 5% chance Harris could just be
dead
donezo.
Forever.
I'll have to go on a quest to revive Harris.
I could just ride my diary.
I would move Irina next turn out of the way. Like, he can totally see her.
I would never eat carrots again.
Too many bad memories.
Too many good memories. All right, who's
one,
okay?
Nine,
number
right. Seven.
Seven.
The nippleless wonder.
Seven is just in shock.
Looking at the lack of nipples he now has, he's gonna take a swing at you.
Nope.
A 12? No.
Sucks to be
seven,
him.
Then pumpkin.
Yeah,
I'm gonna do this.
How many spaces does this die take up?
One,
four.
Can we? So it's he has a
six,
he's 40 feet
seven,
wide.
Eight.
He's at least 50 feet tall.
20.
Yikes.
It's like 20 feet wide.
Okay. 20 feet wide, that's about right.
Okay.
I used my feline agility, which
no,
may
you
turn,
down.
turn back.
We gotta kill the ads.
Not
necessarily
in D&D, dude.
Here's the thing.
If we kill the boss, the ads will disappear too.
But only that, but also I have another jar.
Yeah! I take my thing jar. And
don't you have three in total.
I have three in total. Well, I have two only. But thinking of all the prospects, I had plans to like cultivate this thing.
You got one left?
You got the one over there still growing, right? Oh wait, the body disappeared though.
The moss on top of it dropped to the floor.
Hey, it's just something over there. Huh.
We'll see. Well, I don't resemble it. Sorry, but I still don't have a jar. So I take the frozen jar and I'll chuck it. And I'll even use my inspiration on top of it.
Chuck it at what?
At the boss.
At the boss.
The effigy.
What does the effigy look like?
The big orange
sticks in mud. Sticks in mud, okay.
I would give up my inspiration for him.
Do you want to roll the inspiration?
He already said I would.
Oh.
So. I say you don't have to if it already looks pointless.
Oh, okay. Then I'll withhold that then. Okay.
Does it whiff to?
It's the wall.
Does it break? Does the glass break?
Go ahead and give me a d20. Over 15, it doesn't break.
2.
Okay. Time to move on. Why do you think I have multiple sets out at any given time?
The black dye head has always done me good. So it's time to bring out the fiery red dye.
Fiery red dye.
These ones are the next in line of.
You and I need to make sure we don't
just
get our
every,
stuff.
Every turn, just, I don't know, let me just get out this another set of dyes.
Okay.
One of these days, one of us are going to have just a mason jar of dyes where.
I have the whole
okay, let's try these ones.
Yeah, I don't have any bonuses, so I'll just end my turn.
Okay. After pumpkin is D-Wolf.
D-Wolf! He's gonna go again, still on 3. Double binge. 24.
Hits.
Great. Fuck. That's for 5 in total. Rolls 15, now it's 5.
Almost.
He's still prone though.
Yep, still prone. Yeah, he's like basically bleeding there, helpless. Chunks torn out of his side.
11.
Let's go.
11.
Where is 11?
11's next to Raleigh.
Yep, taking a swing at Ragnall. 7 misses.
3
and
then
1. 3 and then 1.
3 is down.
3 is down.
Or 3's underneath. Yeah.
3 is underneath.
Yeah. He's still going to take the swing at disadvantage. 17 and 15.
You're waiting for that.
The bleeding bitch.
The dying breath is doing it.
Alright.
For 5.
Okay. So D-Wolf is at 32.
How many hit points does he have?
37.
That's the first time someone's hit, because he had the one guy down for the entire match.
Yeah.
Alright.
He had that one guy that he kept knocking prone and he was tearing his throat out.
One's going for Chifu. 21.
Fuck, you're rolling so well.
Can I
borrow
you guys?
For 9.
It's that little bit of. That's really what gets it off.
Up next is Irina.
I was more picturing.
Okay,
now things have changed.
Yeah, you're cutting the nuts. Yeah,
okay,
exactly.
I thought you were like.
Oh god, no. Yeah, it's always nice to have like a little bit of nut action. Apologies.
Well, like they tell you in the casino, whenever you're playing craps, you want to feed the chicken, not kill it.
All right.
I've never heard it before, but it makes sense.
Nope. But then again, I've never been in a casino.
Yeah, me neither.
I'm 21 now.
What she doing?
Oh,
I'm
going to go window.
Dude, you should totally buy it. Like,
I'm just going to go window.
I'm broke as fuck.
It's
okay. You just need some quarters.
we'll take the fun bus.
All right.
How much is the fun bus?
It's like, I think the price went up to like $20.
Cool.
and that takes care of your round trip. You get a ticket for the buffet for free, which that alone is $25 on its own. They give you like $5 to gamble with.
Are there hookers in Wendover?
I don't know.
Damn.
You could look for hookers anywhere.
It's a joke. I do not want to ever make. I want to make this very clear. Raleigh will never propagate or instigate for a prostitute ever.
Ever.
I'm just putting that on the record. Never gonna happen.
And then she's going to hit him on the side with the crossbow.
She has no bolts.
Okay.
Are we keeping track of like regular bolts and stuff? We're not keeping track of regular bolts and stuff.
Is she gonna be easily recovered from the factory?
Did she?
She could.
Yeah, let's just say that you guys restart.
She missed.
Wow.
She lived.
Did she at least hit this guy?
Is she going anywhere else now?
Nope, she's gonna stay right there.
Okay. But up next is Alira.
I'm gonna disengage
from
this guy.
You use that light. Life sucking thing, right? Don't you have the light?
When somebody dies, she takes the life with the spell.
I thought it was with every hit. I'm sorry, I misunderstood.
Nope.
I'm just debating where to go.
So, if she uses a necromantic level spell, like even level 3, and kills something, that's 9 health. So imagine if she's a higher level, like 5, and it's 15. Like, it just
I need to get away from it so I can shoot.
How'd you get that far?
30. 1, 2, 3
Okay. From my angle, it looked really weird and really far.
Yeah. No.
Okay. Up next is 8. It's gonna come forward for Arena.
No.
She can take like 2 crit hits before any problem happens.
5.
She's 5.
Dude, I really want to get PewDiePie's chair.
I don't know
what. I'm trying to do
that. Just so on screen, I can be like,
I'm trying to do
this. You can use that to spice up the 20 rolls.
Up next is Chifu and Ragnall.
Chifu and Ragnall?
Yep.
Ragnall's going to go for 11 again. Oh,
finish,
no, he's not.
Finish.
Ragnall is going to move the Moonbeam on to this.
This is your last round with Moonbeam. It took 11 turns for this turn, this thing to pop up, and you spawned it after the first turn. So, I mean, you can do it. You'll get one thing off.
I'll just kill 11.
Did this thing do initiative?
Well, no. Yeah,
he
no. So that makes more sense. So I'm just going to move it here.
Sorry, it's 14.
You just put it on top of him.
Okay. Yeah. And then, is this dude bleeding out?
No.
Okay.
He's still alive.
Alright. As a bonus action, I'm going to use a hit die to heal. Of course it's 1. That's what you want to use it for. God fucking Strahd. What a dick. I had a nice conversation with him, and he was just like, oh yeah, by the way, fuck off.
I'm going to disengage.
Fuck, heck. What a dick.
And then... That lets me move away without taking a...
Yep.
Okay. 1, 2, 3 And then my extra 5 feet.
Okay.
That 5 feet, man. Counts for something fierce.
Nemo?
Alright.
Makes it so that guy has to
finish
it.
Finish it. Finish off Breasticles.
Can I?
Warrior.
He's summoned.
Oh, yeah, number one. Now. Number one has to dash to me.
Can I expend a spell slot to keep Moonbeam? So having cast
you
it
have
again?
To spell it, like, cast it again.
So, what a hassle.
Spellcaster.
Wizards.
Nemos.
I'm gonna try using my short sword again to finish.
Oh,
him off.
Wait.
Yes.
Alternatively, I was just gonna say, can I just like recast it instead of moving it? But it's a turn. Okay.
Before Nemo does anything,
I'm gonna say, did you use bonus action?
Yeah, it's kind of bonus action, inspiration. Who doesn't have inspiration?
I do.
I haven't.
I haven't used mine yet. I haven't okay. needed to.
Humble brag.
Inspired you, Wolf!
I mean, he's all the way over there, though.
Alright.
And he's hungry like the wolf. And he's hungry like the wolf. He's lost and he's bound. Da-na-na-na.
Wait, you don't have one?
I do. I have one.
I don't. Okay. I used it the last time to rip the nipples off.
Do you have one?
Nice.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna re-inspire him.
Yay!
Three times a child.
Oh, fuck.
Be like, alright.
I really
go ahead and
everywhere I
finish
go.
That guy off.
I really want to finish him up, but I don't know if I should use another spell.
You don't have to use spells.
Nemo's
get him.
Dream is all right. Dream. Rip
short
nipples from all he knows.
Oh god. Short sword.
Here we
go.
Bitch.
18.
Hits.
Yes! I'm gonna use the inspiration.
What are you doing? What's
I'm stabbing him.
Ah, you just stab him?
Like
with a dagger or with
a
right
sword?
With the bigger dagger.
The bigger
the large dagger.
I'm saying, what does your dagger deal?
Let's
get
some
to
D6, so
time.
That would be
you
squared.
Oh,
no,
I forgot to say,
yeah,
John and Rebecca does
yeah,
are
short
not working with
D6. He says a longer dagger.
I forgot to say.
Longer dagger!
They text me at like 12, and we're like, oh, hey, we're
and
not going to be able
that,
to make it.
The glazed nippled man goes
kinda
down. Breasticles has fallen. Breasticles.
He has a name.
Does someone want to flip 7?
Yay!
Resticles is Dedicles.
I just start.
And I just want to say, oh,
no,
geez.
Don't do that.
I just start stabbing him.
Oh, he's in that mood again.
God, damn it.
Inspiration!
The trauma was too much.
He broke him again.
I mean, I know this big fucker is like right in front of me almost, but I'm just like, I'm gonna spend as much time as I can right here.
Alright.
So speaking of which,
just preparing for that smack that will probably knock me out. Just
up next
Chris teeth.
Is him. And he's gonna come barreling forward this way. Oh, he's gotta do his saving throw.
He fails for 10 points of damage.
Cool.
You live in puberty?
Yeah.
For 10
or 7.
Yes.
FNG puberty. It's particularly messy. Cool. And then it is going to move forward to about here.
Oh god, she just leaps.
And just do it. Slam down on you guys. And so he'll hit the guy next to you also.
Okay.
Prepare to get fucked.
So, 16?
Is that thing evil?
Is it
nope.
evil?
It's still neutral.
Is it
neutral evil?
Is it neutral evil?
See, I've always thought, like, neutral enemies, you could just convince. You could just be like, hey, we shouldn't be fighting.
They're crazy, though. They just don't care either
so
way.
So they're chaotic neutral.
Yes. But someone could say they're chaotic neutral.
That's in poor taste.
Because we're in such good taste.
You
as
make
we
rip people's
and in their
off.
Defense.
In their defense, we never once attempted to negotiate with them.
We got close. We got close to the gang one, but I wasn't about that.
This is fair.
You make a strength saving throw, you gotta beat 13.
I'm down.
I mean, you don't know that for sure. How many points do you have?
5.
You don't know that.
Okay. Yes, negative 1. Let's do this.
Now you fucked up.
So, yes, you are indeed down.
Yes.
And that's 8.
As we watch Shifu get crumpled over the.
It's the first time I would go down. Yeah.
Negative 3, guys.
No, you don't go negative. You're just at zero.
Okay. Well, I'm at zero, guys.
You got wrecked and can't get out.
Harris, saving throw time.
Yep.
Mighty
Harris.
Dead.
So,
okay. Not a
fail.
Wait, is that plus constitution? That is plus constitution.
Yeah, is
death
plus
saving
constitution.
Throw is plus constitution. And his con modifier is... Oh, it's only plus one.
Damn!
Still a failure.
No, Harris, don't!
Oh, I don't want Harris to die!
Can you use inspiration on that?
Harris doesn't have any inspiration, though.
Yeah.
I'd imagine he can't. Just any roll.
I haven't inspired Harris.
It's just a constitution saving throw.
Yes, this is true.
How far would you say I can throw accurately?
That's just like... 60 feet? Is that an average person throwing range?
Sure. Yeah, I would say so.
Yes.
I would take even 40.
Fairly accurate.
Yes.
Okay, so
I can measure out 60 feet.
You're in the range.
So one was looking this way toward Chifu. I can zip past him, no problem. Like, no.
Behind him?
So you may, like, kind of go to the side, yeah, and that's fine.
Okay. 2, 3...
You're in range.
I have. I was trying to bandage a Paris.
Oh, well, keep going.
Those guys
you
are
can bad. You can bandage Paris and.
I feel agility. Okay, so
yeah.
There. Okay, so I'm gonna use my action to chuck this because I can use bonus to bandage up, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay. Here we go. chucking ice bomb at the effigy. 19.
Plus what?
My dex modifier?
Sure. Yeah.
3, so 21.
It hits.
Or 22. Shatters. It'll have break contact, so are we sticking with it 1d8 per round?
Hmm.
Of exposure?
This thing isn't, like, heat filled.
Fuck.
But does it attach?
It is indeed attached.
But it's not warm blooded?
I was gonna say, but it's just sticks and mud.
Oh.
Cold wouldn't really do anything to it.
Would it slow it?
I'll say it slows it.
Yeah.
1d4